People have asked me if I've enjoyed running for public office, and most days I'd say yes, but recently it's turned ugly. Most of you who know me as a pro-life Christian. I won't apologize for that. I've never written or said anything to indicate otherwise. I'm disheartened that my opponent has chosen to attack my religious beliefs. We have serious problems in our country. We have to have a serious discussion, and he's descended into the gutter to attack my Christian beliefs. I believe that those who choose the politics of personal destruction disqualify themselves from consideration. I believe that those who stoop to the level of attacking a man's religious beliefs to gain higher office, I believe that they should remember that it does not profit a man to gain the world if he loses his soul in the process. If you wish to be considered for higher office, if you wish to enter into the debate, step up, cast aside these attacks on my personal religion. Jack, you should be ashamed of yourself. You should apologize. Have you no decency? Have you no shame? When this debate ends, you'll notice that I will not be shaking his hand tonight. I will not shake hands with someone who attacks my religion and attacks my Christian beliefs. These are something very personal to me. My wife, my kids, we take it very personally. And I will not be associated with someone who will attack my religion. This election will be about the future of America. Who has the best vision? We will try to keep the debate on a higher tone. I hope he will leave my church, my family, and my religion out of it. But who has the best vision for America? Do you believe government is always the answer, or do you believe in the people? Do you believe in the individual entrepreneur, the individual businessman and woman to create jobs? I believe in the individual. I believe in capitalism. I believe we are the greatest nation ever known to man. We're the most humanitarian nation ever known to man, and I will defend those rights. I will keep government out of the way of business. Thank you very much for coming this evening. Thank you for your support.
Those of us at the...